I don't think so. I have a two-drop, but you know. Okay, I go second. I can buffing and their creature. So if this is something with creatures, it's good. If I draw a green sword, it's better. I guess I can talk myself into keeping this. Now Azorius control, right? No. Okay, so we already know I want to play this as a green source. And this is probably going to be a white source. Nice. Good thing we have. What does this do? Green, black, white. Probably just white binding gets me another green. Fair enough, I suppose. Okay, so I probably want to have your handy's expert. Do I want to have your handy's expertise though? ECD is probably a bit slow, so let's get this out and get this in. On the other hand, I probably have this Planeswalker thing in chick. I know this is actually quite some targets for ECD. Kaya probably does nothing. Do I want to get rid of Faceless Haven? No. No. But maybe a Miser's Ugin or two. Ah, let's try this. There's a severe lack of black mana here. If I draw black mana though, this hand is good, so probably keep this. No! I wanted to not do that. I wanted to make it tapped. Yeah, Thalia is really good. I cannot see how I would win this. Maybe if I Oath of Kaya. No, I'm dead regardless to face a Haven. That was rather uneventful. Okay, we need to get more low to the ground. Let's try this. Sure. sequencing this like so, because if I don't draw a fourth land and they play Talia, I can split Baffling and her. On the other hand, Baffling End would have made them not have a token. What is this? I don't even care, get out of here. This time I click on the right button. Oh, that's good. So now I can go pay two, play this guy. Okay, so that's Grimms basically for Extinction Event on even, doesn't it? How do I want to sequence this? I can now better use my mana by Mace Mentor and getting the other Yorion. I think Mace Mind Tome and getting the other Yorion is the right play here. Oops. They are all three, aren't they? Oh, beauty. Sadly, I can't use the second part of this. Oh no, it's minus three, minus three. Let's hold on to this then. I still want to get rid of the evens. Well, that's a land. Okay, I don't want to attack just yet. Or do I? No. I guess it's a fair choice.